YouTube, in the bedroom here, Yucatan Junkie. What do we have here? Yeah, this is my Jackson. My other Jackson. This is my Jeff Beck limited edition 2018 neon orange. Is that not orange enough for you? It is, sorry for the buzzing, I keep on forgetting. Rosewood fingerboard, pearl dot inlays, 24 medium jumbo frets. It's got a Floyd Rose special. I pulled it out and I hit the tuner pedal and it was completely in tune. Can't go wrong with a Floyd Rose. I keep on saying that. Seymour Duncan humbucking fast fat rails, fast rails, fast track, something. I think the Rosewood fingerboard looks really good. And neck through design. Look at that. Yeah, man. You know? So, five-way Tygo, volume and tone. This guitar is super, super lightweight. I can't believe it. And that cutaway down there, you can get down there. It's like I can, woo! I could play off the pickup, which I just did. Tigger. So let's try a little Hotel California. I don't remember this. I used to know this solo. How I roll, you know. So I just love this guitar, really do. I don't play it as much as I should, but I got this brand new. It was NOS, new old stock, I bought it from a music store off of Reverb. They had it since they owned it when it came out in 2018, because they don't make these anymore. They don't make this color anymore. The newer ones are like in a powder blue and something else, but you cannot find the orange ones. And it, when I look off of the phone, it kind of looks like it's yellow, but it's orange. It's more orange there. See, what had happened is, I believe this was hanging in the store, or possibly by the window, and you could see there's a slight fade in the orange as you spin it around. So, but it still came brand new with the paper on the strings and everything else, and plastic is still on the pickguard. So, you know, it does the job, and it looks so cool. And I love seeing that Jeff Beck video. I'm not a bad man. I'm just something. I was trying to think of the lyrics on it. But Donny Osmond is in that video, along with a ton of people from the 80s. So it's pretty cool. And then how he does that, I'm still trying to figure out how he does it. I don't know how, and I've watched that video, but it's hard to really see what he's doing on that video. How he's doing that, but I just love the way he's wah 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 wah. See, I make it sound better when I'm just, you know, humming it along, but singing it along. That's all, folks.